run, Roach.
Hey, oh. You! Yes, you! You got water on the brain? Oh. Hey, you! Yes, you! You got water on the brain?
Ah!
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
Love to chat it up with Dorman. Thing is, I'm short on patience today.
Oh, here they come.
Cock-a-doodle.
All right.
Go.
Slow to the creek.
Take it.
Stitch red to red, yellow and
Thank you.
curses.
floor is worn by a moving door. Something behind this wall. Strange. Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
You mate, back there at Loch Lee. Fucking hey, Oz.
What?
Hey, pretty boy. What do I got to do to get a lovely palla like yours?
Some goddess dwarves I've been a brothel. Uses she ogres as courtesans.
Days. Hair-brained, all of them.
Watch where you step.
Thank you.
me downright melancholy.
Greetings to...
Need a trim. So long.
There are rumors.
Every time I hear, I cannot help thinking they could very well.
And she replied, "Religion, open your masses, and that she'll not beg anyone for her life." Then the flames flared up, licking the rooftops. She hadn't the time to scream.
Really? Must you really repeat this nonsense?
Ah, youth these days. Hair-brained, all of them.
You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
Just this morning, my Greta came back from the market with news. Some mysterious murders happening in some house.
Your Greta's got the imagination.
You're an offence to the majesty of the Eternal.
She never lies about serious matters. Some storekeeper told her the corpses were strange.
A storekeeper. Another trustworthy source. Everyone wants others to listen to them. Fantastic tales.
I don't pay taxes just to have that sort wandering the city.
You'll yet see.
Don't be shy now.
How do you get a hold of these?
No one asked Eremet.
Strange they didn't burn his stuff with it.
Why?
All right, I get it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor happened to me.
Sadly, no.
Where did Eremet?
At a lovely...
Show me... Farewell.
You're an offense to the majesty of the Eternal Fire.
I need a belt set with silver studs.
I'll have it for you next week.
I was here last week, and you also told me to come next week.
Exactly. Next week.
But this week is the next week of which you spoke last week.
This week is this week.
Hello, fella. Well met.
They ought to never let your kind in, Novigrad proper.
Help! Save me! I'm dying of poverty!
Lay me down with a barrel of beer!
What is it, Gray?
brave boy looking for adventure?
This is no place for the likes of you.
Why are you even here?
The same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate.
Think we can make it?
Hear that? Another one.
No, we don't make the...
How much?
Oi, remember...
Just my... Take...
On your way.
Hanging about like shite around.
Can't go in there.
Gonna get in there.
And if we don't...
I'll kill you.
Do you get that?
Go...
Die, you plump.
Not here as much as
you
did.
You did. Bugger up. Take rep...
Oh. Oh.
This is...
Try him from the back!
Pathetic. Should look around. Beat you half to death. Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? I heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
What's your name?
Rico. Rico Mayersdorf.
Why are you here?
What's it look like? I came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda.
So what have you kinda...
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side.
Take care of yourself.
That Bedlam will learn you helped me.
Thank you.
see what I do.
Oh, my lady's a mutant.
Ah!